Hi, my name is Alan Collins. I'm founder of studentloanjustice.org. We're calling on President Trump to issue an executive order canceling all federally held student loans. The nation needs stimulus, and President Trump could cancel $1.5 trillion in federal student loans with the stroke of his pen. And he needs to do this before the coronavirus crisis. The default rate for student loans was 40% for 2004 students. Now, these students were only borrowing a third of what students are borrowing today. 80% of all borrowers are unable to pay down their debt, or they're in deferment, delinquency, default, or forbearance. Congress had 15 years to return bankruptcy protections to these loans, and they failed. This is a failed lending system. Now, the good thing is President Trump could cancel all of these loans, and he could do it without one dime of congressional tax appropriation, and he can do it without adding one penny to the national debt. The government's been profiting massively on this lending system for the past 10 years, and most of that $1.5 trillion is interest. So on balance, the taxpayer will probably break even on this. And remember, in 1965, President Lyndon Baines Johnson declared that the student loans created that year, which we now are living under, would be free of interest. This lending system has failed, and again, we're asking President Trump to do the right thing, push the reset button on this lending system, and come up with something better in the future. Please get this video to the president. Thank you.